ஓம் ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமக. காட்டு அழகிய சிங்கர் டெம்பிள் ஸ்ரீரங்கம். இந்த காட்டு அழகிய நரசிம்ம பெருமாள் டெம்பிள் இஸ் அ ஹிந்து டெம்பிள் சிச்சுவேட்டட் இன் சபர்ப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீரங்கம் இன் திருச்சிராப்பள்ளி. இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ நோன் அஸ் அழகிய சிங்கர் டெம்பிள் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் சிச்சுவேட்டட் அட் அ டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் 1 kilometer from the Srirangam railway station. The temple predates the Srirangam Ranganatha Swami temple, Srirangam, and is one of the oldest temples in the city. This kshetram was a forest thousands of years ago, surrounded by two rivers, Kaveri in the south and Kulurun in the north, and inhabited only by the rishis and their families. Time and again, wild animals would attack the families of the rishis and consume them for a meal. While the rishis had the power to burn the animals just by their looks, they could not forego the fruits of their penance by killing these wild animals. Instead, they undertook a more severe form of penance, invoking the blessings of Lord Narasimha. Pleased with their prayers, Lord Narasimha appeared here, providing darshan to these rishis. As per the request, he stayed here with Goddess Lakshmi, protecting the lives of all those who offer their sincere prayers to this place. Here, the Lord Narasimha is called as Kattu Azhagiya Singar, and the presiding deity is Lakshmi Narasimha. This place was a dense jungle, and wild elephants roamed about near the place. So in order to prevent the elephants entering the place, Nedumaran, also called as Vallabha Deva Pandian, disciple of Periyalvar, one of the 12 Alvars, built this temple. The temple is believed to be hundreds of years old and was renovated by Veera Pandian Jatavarma Chandra Pandian in 1297 AD. Goddess Mahalakshmi is seated on the lap of Lord, and hence he is called as Lakshmi Narasimha. There is a separate enclosure for Garuda. The ideal of Lakshmi Narasimha here is a Swayambhu Murti, and the temple was built and renovated at later periods of time. Lord Narasimha is seen in a seated posture facing the west towards Srirangam Ranganatha temple, with Lakshmi to his left. Lord Lakshmi Narasimha is 8 feet tall and has Sri Mahalakshmi on his left lap embracing her, while his right hand is in assuring form Abhaya Hasta, promising safety to his devotees. Perumal is facing west against the east facing tradition. Centuries ago, with this temple being in the mid of a forest with minimal human existence, it was considered unsafe, and hence the Utsava deity was placed inside the Kuratan Sannidhi at the Srirangam Ranganatha temple. That tradition has come to stay, and today also one finds the Utsava ideal of Lord Narasimha at the Srirangam Ranganatha temple. Swati is the birth star of Perumal. Special Tirumanjanam is performed, and it is believed that Perumal grants the wishes of his devotees this day, and child boom is sure if one prays to the Lord at the Pradosham time here. It is from this temple that Pillai Lokacharya, disciple of Acharya Sri Ramanuja, wrote many books, and he also wrote Sri Vanchana Bhushanam at this place. Temple is open from 6:15 a.m. to 12 noon, and in the evenings 5 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. This temple is about 1 kilometer from Tiruchi Srirangam railway station. Bus facilities are also available from Tiruchi Chitram bus stand near railway station and auto rickshaws are available from Srirangam Ranganatha temple and would charge about 30 to 40 rupees.